Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Olympiad Edge. Hopefully you all will be fine. Today we are going to solve a very nice algebraic equation, exponential equation, which is given as a raised to power b minus b raised to power a is equal to 17, and we have to find the value of a and b. So let's start. First we will rewrite this given equation as, we can write it as a raised to power b over 2 and whole raised to power 2. This 2 will be cancelled out with this 2 and we will get a raised to power b again. Similarly, this term can also be written as b raised to power a over 2 and whole raised to power 2, which is equal to 17. Now to solve this, we will take x is equal to a raised to power b over 2, that is this, and y is equal to b raised to power a over 2. Now putting these values in this equation, we will get x square minus y square is equal to 17. This is a famous mathematical formula which is given as a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So according to this formula, we will rewrite this as x plus y into x minus y is equal to 17. Now to solve this, we will write all possible factors of 17. And fortunately, we have only two factor pairs. So we can write it as x plus y into x minus y is equal to this 17 has two factor pair, that is 1 into 17 and 17 into 1. Now from this we can see that the x plus y is greater than x minus y. So according to this condition, this factor pair is rejected, and this is correct according to this condition. So above equation using this condition becomes x plus y into x minus y is equal to 17 multiplied by 1. Now from this we can write x plus y is equal to 17. This is equation number 1. And x minus y is equal to 1. This is equation number 2. Now to find the values of x and y, we will add these two equations. So adding x plus x, 2x, and y cancel out with this minus y, which is equal to 18. Now dividing both sides by 2, we will get x is equal to 9. This is the value of x. Now to find the value of y, we will put this value in equation number 1, which is given as equation 1 implies x plus y is equal to 17. So 9 plus y is equal to 17. And from this we find y is equal to 17 minus y, that is y is equal to 17 minus 9, and y becomes 8. So these are the values of x and y. Now we will go back to our substitution which we take in this start, that is x is equal to this and y is equal to this. So x is equal to a raised to power b over 2 and y is equal to b raised to power a over 2. Now putting the values of x and y, that is x is equal to 9 and y is equal to 8 here. So 9 is equal to a raised to power b over 2 and 8 is equal to b raised to power a over 2. Now to solve this, we will write it as a raised to power b over 2 is equal to 9, and taking square on both sides, we will get a raised to power b over 2 whole square is equal to 9 square. This 2 will be cancelled out with this 2 and we will get a raised to power b here is equal to 9 square is 81. Now this 81 can be written as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, which is equal to 81. 9, 27 into 3, 81. So we can write 81 as 3 raised to power 4. So a raised to power b is equal to 3 raised to power 4. Now, comparing left hand and right hand side of this equation, we will get comparing left hand side with right hand side, we get b is equal to 4 and a is equal to 3. So we find the value of a as 3 and the value of b as 4. Similarly, we can find the value of a and b from the other substitution, which is this. And from this, we can write b raised to power a over 2 is equal to 8. And again, taking square on both sides, we will get b raised to power a over 2 whole square is equal to 8 square. This 2 will be cancelled out with this, and we will get b raised to power a is equal to 8 square, which is 64. And b raised to power a is equal to 64 can be written as 4 raised to power 3. And again, comparing left hand and right hand side, we will get a is equal to 3 from here and b is equal to 4. So the values of a and b from the other equation are same. Hence, the final solution of our given equation is a b is equal to 3, 4. This is the final answer, final value of our given question. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And after watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this question, please share with us in comment section. Thank you.